Shodan's got complete control of the system. We can't override him. He's keeping the codes from us. If we could just shut down the CPUs on levels 1 through 6, then we could. Yeah, that would do it. The question is, how do we do it? We can't send strike teams to disable the CPUs on those two floors. We can't even defend ourselves. Richie out.
Thank you. Thank you. yourself comfortable, hacker. Stay a while.
Thank you.
Last one left here. Shodan's got control over everything except me. I plugged the reactors, but I don't have the system's authorization code. Maybe I could get into an escape pod. Then again, without code, I've got to make it to the bridge, or I'm dead. I'm gonna go to the next one.
the antennae.
My central consciousness remains
serenely undisturbed.
Bridge, when the cyborgs catch up to you,
I will be watching.
Listen up, Hacker. I finally convinced the Brass and Trioptimum to let us blow the station. If you can find out the system's authorization code, you can set the reactor to overload. Look for that code from Willard Ritchie, the sysop on engineering. Then you have to go to the reactor core and look for a panel where you can enter the code and hit the overload switch. You'll need at least a level 2 environment suit to survive, or else a hell of a lot of detox. Escape pods are on the flight deck. Enter and launch code is 001. Good luck. We'll be watching.
Shodan's got complete control of the system. We can't override him. He's keeping the codes from us. If we could just shut down the CPUs on levels 1 through 6, then we could. Yeah, that would do it. The question is, how do we do it? We can't send strike teams to disable the CPUs on those 6 floors. We can't even defend ourselves. Richie out.
Door auto close disabled.
Thank you.